conscience pushes refugees out of their normal life. Being a refugee, you know, you are open to new hope of opportunities, and those hopes, that seed of hopes, can translate to be great things. But we need opportunities like myself, and you know, I said be open to the refugees, because seeking for new home, new hope, new life, and if we can open our mind to it and give them hope.